Georgia State University's Rialto Center for the Arts presents Feed Your Senses, a monthly virtual concert series that takes place every third Wednesday of the month, featuring world-class performances by your favorite artist. Feed Your Senses is brought to you in part by the generous support of 100 Peachtree, Fulton County Arts and Culture, the Mayor's Office of Cultural Affairs, and Georgia Council for the Arts. Thank you for joining us for today's performance. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Tom Scott and the Kevin Bales Trio featuring Gordon Vernick.
Thank you. Well, good evening, and thank you very much for tuning in to us tonight. It's a great pleasure, and it's a wonderful cause we're dealing with. So please help us out if you can. That was a tune composed by a great, great pianist and friend, a gentleman named Victor Feldman. It was called The Chant. And this next tune, well, it was written by a young lady in the 60s, and she sang it herself and made it into a big country hit. And for some reason, it translates beautifully into a into an R&B instrumental. So I'm going to do it for you now. I think you might recognize it. Thank you. So if you all remember, the great saxophonist, he was a dear friend of mine. His name was Grover Washington Jr. And unfortunately, after he passed away, this tune came into my head, and I wrote it down, and after I listened to it in my head, you know, after having written it, I thought, gosh, if only Grover Washington was around, I would give it to him. But since he's not here, as I wish he was, I'm going to do my rendition of it. It's called Gotta Get Closer to You.
Thank you.
At this juncture, I'd like to bring out the gentleman who sponsored me here, brought me here to Georgia State to clinic and perform with the kids, the talented kids, in the big band program at GSU. And so he's been a great friend, and I'd like to bring him out now and play some trumpet with us, Dr. Gordon Vernick. This is a tune that was composed by another trumpet player, Gerald Wilson, and he wrote it for a trumpet player named Carmel Jones, and it's a tune called Business Meetin'.
Thank you.
This next song was actually the theme for a movie. I think the theme was better than the movie, but that's just my own personal opinion. But this tune was certainly in the jazz world was made famous by Miles Davis and John Coltrane playing together, performing it. And it's called On Green Dolphin Street.
Thank you.
Well, we'd like to now, gosh, I guess this is movie theme night. I didn't realize that, but this also happens to be a theme from a movie back in the 40s, I believe. And I'm not going to attempt to criticize the movie this time. I don't remember it. It may have been great, but this tune is wonderful. And it's called The Night Has a Thousand Eyes.